Discovery Family is a TV network run by both Discovery and Hasbro. It is the network that gave us shows like Transformers Prime, Littlest Pet Shop, Dan Versus, The Adventures of Chuck and Friends, Giselle, Pound Puppies, Kaijudo, Rise of the Duel Masters, Hip Hop Harry, and of course, My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic. However, it wasn't always known as Discovery Family. In fact, until recently, it was known as Hub Network. And shortly before that, it was known as simply The Hub. And for many years before that, it was known as Discovery Kids. Why? Why did this network change its name not once, but thrice? In this video, we're going to find that out. Discovery Kids was originally launched on October 7th, 1996, alongside Discovery Travel and Living, Discovery Civilization, and Science Channel. This channel featured shows like Iris the Happy Professor, Bingo and Molly, Acorn the Adventure Nut, Mother Nature, No Really, Adventures of Ark, Bonehead Detectives of the Paleo World, whatever that means, Jaws and Claws, Jeff Corwin Unleashed, and Animal Bites. At first, Discovery Kids was not available on most TV providers, but by 2001, most had finally caught on and the network was being watched by over 15 million homes across the US. And in September of that year, the network had expanded to Canada thanks to Corus Entertainment. In addition, in December of that year, the network announced a block on NBC called Discovery Kids on NBC that would begin airing in September of 2002, similar to how Nickelodeon launched Nick on CBS. The block even aired on Saturday mornings, just like Nick on CBS. It featured Discovery Kids content as well as content from Animal Planet and other Discovery networks. I think it's clear at this point that Discovery Kids was gaining traction fast. In March of 2006, Discovery decided not to renew its contract with NBC, killing off Discovery Kids on NBC. Discovery wanted to focus more on the Discovery Kids network rather than the block. NBC subsequently replaced the block with Kubo in September of that year. And by the way, I am definitely going to cover Kubo in a future video. Anyway, in April of 2009, Hasbro announced that it and Discovery would be relaunching Discovery Kids to create a new, different, family-oriented channel. The channel would feature Discovery content, as well as Hasbro-licensed shows like Fraggle Rock and G.I. Joe and American Hero, as well as new shows based off of Hasbro brands like My Little Pony, Littlest Pet Shop, G.I. Joe, and Transformers. In January 2010, it was announced that the channel would be called The Hub. In March of that year, a launch date was announced, October 10th, 2010. And surely enough, on that day, The Hub was launched. At launch, the channel featured shows such as Fraggle Rock, The Adventures of Chuck and Friends, My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic, Pound Puppies, Animal Mechanicals, and The Twisted Whiskers Show. The new network was aimed at the 2-14 age demographic, which at the time was being abandoned by similar networks such as Nickelodeon and Disney Channel, according to the staff at The Hub. Over the next few years, shows such as Pictureka, Dan Versus, Shizhou, The Game of Life, Scrabble Showdown, and Kaijudo Rise of the Duel Masters got their start on The Hub. In March of 2013, at the same time as the premiere of Stan Lee's Mighty Seven, The Hub was rebranded as Hub Network for reasons that are unknown. On June 12, 2014, it was announced that Margaret Leash would step down from being CEO of Hub Network by the end of the year. On September 25, 2014, it was announced that the Hub Network would be relaunched as Discovery Family. The reason for this is that 8 days earlier, on September 17th, Discovery decided to take majority ownership of Hub Network and that they planned to relaunch it. With this new ownership, Discovery would own 60% of Hub Network and Hasbro would own 40%. On October 13th of that year, the rebrand was carried out. So there you have it, one network, four names. Kind of. When dealing with this topic, it can be confusing to know what to look for, but hopefully this video clears things up. It's kind of like the Playhouse Disney Junior situation, but more complicated. I grew up watching Discovery Kids, then The Hub during my formative years. I'll never forget shows like Ready, Set, Learn, Meteor and the Mighty Monster Trucks, Hip Hop Harry, and Peep in the Big Wide World. Let me know in the comments, which version of Discovery Family are you most familiar with? Anyway, thanks for watching, and stay tuned.